Welcome to Patrick Henry's presentation of Musicville. This is the musical that we have been working on since January. These third, fourth, and fifth graders have been working tirelessly on learning lines, music, and choreography. Tonight, you'll also see students that have been working really hard to learn how to manipulate the set and how to use various props in the show. I would like to remind everyone that theater is so much more than what you see on stage. Backstage is huge. So please keep a lookout for the people in black that are doing all sorts of work for us. And we hope you enjoy the show. Thanks for coming.
If music literally came to life. If a note could speak, if a tempo could breathe, would they all live happily together, or there be arguments and jealousy?
Melody and rhythm, for example, best friends or worst enemies, and what would happen if one sinister determined to rest wanted more than anything else?
Silence!
I think I'm getting ahead of myself. Our story is such a beautiful place, sinister conquers young ambition, and of course, glorious music.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world of Musicville.
Thank you. deserves a proper rest. Don't trust that.
I was only trying to help.
Trying to help?
Uh-oh.
And why don't you put on your happy la-la-la singing? Why does this town have to go around singing all the time? Singing on the way to school. Singing while grocery shopping. Can't you just be silent? One day, I can't take it anymore. Breath mark, we're going home.
Suddenly, they will see what's not for long. Finally, they'll listen to our song.
opened up our annual Festival of Freedom, let us all fill our very same cups to the very same river that our ancient rescuers swam across to lead us all to freedom.
Take it. What do we do when we get here? only one rule. It's rule number one. You can't stop having fun.
What?
Perfect. Stop. Help. Recover. The desert of Dua became silent due to something that was flooded. This spread down the river to the rocky ravine of reggae. Now it's contaminated our ocean.
Misery, misery, misery.
Game.
sleep either.
Nothing. We have a big...
God, Mel, I've never seen you so fury before.
Well, to be honest, Brad, I've never been so far from home. Somehow, I've been hoodlinked.
Are you crazy?
to exaggerate, soon all of your music will be gone. And no tango.
No tango.
No tango.
I had no idea.
Thought you said they were runaways. And they have run away.
For being silent.
Less about music without dance.
I bet the sorcerer's giving Sierra a nice kickback.
Yes. Take him down, boys. Tango style.
Castle of Composition.
Oh, you're really off the beaten track. I'll show you the way. Rising intensity, passion and desire. More
thanks, Cinco.
Beat by beat ride.
Song that helps with violence. What big
the silencing of melody and rhythm. We were just waiting. Ah, here they are.
Oh, sir, there's something you need to hear.
Whoa. Now!
Festival days. Courageous Clef and Melody in their musical.
Hooray!
Everything returns to normal except the sorcerer.
Became the biggest advocate for music appreciation. Traveled the world teaching a symphony.
For the rest of her life, Melody went to travel to visit. Back a new tune for the castle composition. Always came back home and Radical came along.
When Grand Staff and I retire, Melody and Radical. No one is more proud of them than us.
Who, by then, are over the land.
The Sorcerer of Song!